kind of flash file, you want to make that part, that particular part interactive, or you make this part, that particular part highlight. And there's a option like a spotlight feature. We can highlight that particular part, and then we can increase or decrease the size of that particular spotlight. Suppose you want to explain about that particular area, then you can easily do that. And not only this one, we can specify the particular area. Suppose you want to explain about that area, then see, we can highlight that particular area. Lots of icon, lots of things there. Suppose you are using a question answering session and you want to hide the answer, then there's an option like wrap screen features there. We can hide the entire thing, and after that we can scroll like this. Same thing, we have also like a normal rectangle. We can hide that particular thing. After that, we can scroll like like a spotlight feature. We can also use this feature.
This feature we can use anywhere.
Anywhere you can use, not only PowerPoint but anywhere.
And how do we connect internet to this interactive whiteboard?
See, we are using your computer.
Okay.
See. If you are connecting your PC into internet, then simply select the
internet. Okay, this is like our PC.
The difference between the interactive whiteboard and the normal PC is that instead we are using just finger instead of mouse.
And how do we do this language classes over here?
Language
like classes. We have a different languages.
Okay,
in, like suppose I want to use a Hindi thing and a Hindi font and all this thing.
Right. See, we are using pens. See, so no, we can write in the board in an any language. Like we can write in English and we can write in Hindi because we are using in pen and in our own writing. So no limit of language. We can write with our English, Hindi, Punjabi, whatever your language. Everything will be saved in the in your computer with the date and timing also.
Okay.
The slide number.
Sure. Right, Anjit. Thank you very much.